Hi everyone! At last, I've got 1,000 subscribers and I'm really excited and grateful. I've got a chance to stay on Jeju Island, Korea for a month as if I've got a prize for having 1,000 subscribers. While living in a rented house for a month, I'm gonna travel a lot and make video series, so I'll be so happy for you watching all series. As the first video of series, I'll show you my rented house nearby Keun Eong Coast, Korean Mafalda Zone, and Indian Chef's Base 1. Jeju Island is the biggest island almost at the end of Korea to the south. To take the car, I took a ship instead of flight. Sunrise ship began its service this year and offered almost 40 to 50% discount on the week rates for tickets including cars. The ship was big and new, so I enjoyed 3.5 hour riding. The rented house is not fancy, but I like it as it has yard and palm trees. It has 3 rooms, a TV, air conditioner, and Wi-Fi is available too. The rent of a fancy house for a month is over 2 million won, but I rented this simple house at 700,000 won. Next morning, I have omegi rice cake, which is a specialty of Jeju Island, and a coffee for breakfast. And I enjoy seeing backyard out of the window. For the first trip, I went to Keun Eong Coast within OLED Trail, Course 5, near the house. With the sea on one side, mostly the trail consists of tree tunnel, so it's not only beautiful, but it also keeps out the rain. Amazing lava rocks are common on Jeju Island. A giant dragon figure in Jeju Pokemon Echo Park is seen in a distance. Watching early light. nice sea views show up often while trekking on outlet trails. Korean map for a zone that has been named by Tree Forest appears. Walking up on the steps of the trail, Keun Eong Reserve with great sea view appears. When coming out of Keun Eong Resort, Keun Eong Coast appears soon. Keun Eong is Jeju Island dialect, meaning a big hill where lava rocks and the sea meet and make beautiful coast sceneries. It's Indian Chief's face rock. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe, like, and comment.